Hello there, how are you? I'm fierce excited today. I've a smile on my face because after all the talk and all the going on and the meetings and the bilateral talks, Brexit has actually started. Yes, it's on its way. They've decided now in a change from the original plan, they're going to do it in installments. Yes, and they've started already. Last night, Manchester left Europe. They're gone out of Europe already. Now, there's talk that Liverpool are going to be in it for another few weeks, but then they're going to leave it as well. And London will last, I think, until May, and then they're out there. Now, apparently, Scotland never figured in Europe much at all. And that time, they dipped their toes in Europe, but they were never interested and they're not gone. And Northern Ireland, no, they're just gone. They never were there at all either. And Wales, nah, again, nothing out of Europe. So that's the way they're going to do it. They're going to do it in installments. Newcastle, Sheffield, any of them places, no, they're happy enough to stay out of Europe. So that's it. Brexit is happening. It's happening in installments. And by the end of the summer, the whole lot should be gone. Huh? Exciting, isn't it? Good stuff.